found something. Help me lift it.
Squeak through, buddy. You too.
Okay, those are definitely not stasis tanks. But what the hell are they?
Not good, I can tell you that. Never seen gas like this before. Reject. Let's take it out. Quietly.
Nice! Now keep doing that, please.
How many DBs did Jin station here anyway?
Open fire!
So much for the silent treatment. Target's down.
Oh man, I'm hurt.
Got him.
You gotta help me up.
We're clear. But watch it. More gas leaks down here.
Almost like someone wants to keep us out.
Okay, get the other side.
Oh, my God.
I'd really like to find this lab now.
Yeah. Yeah, let's do that.
Del, help me push this open. That didn't feel great.
Jack, give us light.
Hey, kids, how's it going?
Perfect timing, Marcus. Well, no lab or stasis tanks, but we're in some kind of prison cell.
Prison? You're seeing stuff I never did. From what I heard, Niall Sampson, the scientist who ran that place, using the children of emulsion poison miners for experiments.
He imprisoned and experimented on children?
I warned you about what you did there. You can ask him yourself.
Wait, what? How is he still alive?
He preserved himself as an AI construct. Find the lab, find Niles.
Hey, Marcus. Cog know what this Niles guy was doing?
They shut him down. Eventually. Stuff like this is why I never trusted the Cog. Not even when my wife was running it.
Looks like Niles had a favorite test subject. Observation room. They were watching this kid. Jack, pulse. This is disgusting. All of it.
Yeah. Those poor kids.
Marcus, who was this Niles? What exactly was he doing?
Over my pay grade. But it had something to do with the locust. Which means it has something to do with you.
Marcus, we found the lab.
Good, but you're gonna want to avoid those tanks.
Why? What's in them?
The early and angry fruits of Niles' labor. They're called sires. Last time I saw them, they were a little moody.
Moody. Great.
Just find Niles. He should be close.
You know, I'm beginning to think Niles wasn't a nice guy. Come on. I think I'm ready to meet this Niles creep.
So, you got any idea what you're gonna ask this guy?
You know, about your, connection thing?
I think I might ask about the whole imprisoned children thing first.